Leaf-eating caterpillars have attacked my cabbage plant and they've munched away 2 to 3 leaves. But that's okay, they are harmless. So what they do is they're going to munch on those matured leaves and they're going to poop around in the soil, which will eventually get decomposed. And they are going to finish their life cycle on your plant and they'll eventually leave the plant. If there are too many that they're finishing the plant overnight, only then you should handpick and throw them far away from your garden.